this is more about the journey, not the destination. And if you really love it, you practice your craft a lot. It's been a passion of mine for all my life. One of the things that people don't realize is that you have to work very hard to get good at this. I mean, it's about, I don't know, 35% talent, and the rest is just desire and hard work.